Looks beautiful out there. You saw the clouds in western Iowa as we looked east. Clear skies over Epley right now. Now, underneath some of those clouds, you see earlier this morning, those little pink areas on the radar. Could have been some light freezing drizzle or sleet moving through Denison, south of Carroll, Atlantic, Creston as well. So in those areas, if you just heard your city, maybe isolated slick spots on bridges and overpasses early today, but the roads in Omaha are just fine. Now, this is a warm front that's lifting through right now. That's how we get the big warm-up today. We get clear skies across the area as we go into this afternoon, but just an absolute mess off to our northwest. A series of areas of low pressure coming through, a lot of fronts bouncing around back and forth across the KETV viewing area over the next several days. So there's a lot going on in this forecast, but generally trending up with our temperatures. That's always good to hear. 24 degrees right now at Epley, clear skies, south winds at about 11 miles an hour. And you can see where the warm front is right along the river. Temperatures generally around 30 degrees, Epley being the odd man out. Still in the mid-20s in western Iowa. Look at that, already 36 in Norfolk this morning. So getting the kids out to the bus stop, there could be a couple slick spots in those cities in western Iowa. Roads in Omaha are okay. Parents, your call. Jacket, heavy coat, kind of up in the air on this one. 30 degrees outside early this morning with clear skies, and look where we're headed this afternoon. The first time all of February we are in the 40s, 41 degrees for a high temperature with mostly sunny skies. So great weather for the kids to get out and enjoy it later this afternoon. Skies clearing out this morning, lots of sun, still with winds out of the west and southwest by the middle of the day. So you can see that milder air coming in. Low 40s, possibly even some mid-40s across far southern Nebraska, still in the mid-30s in western Iowa. Into the afternoon, we are going to see our winds turn back around to the northwest, so temperatures will slowly start to fall back a little bit by 5 o'clock. I think we'll be in the upper 30s by 5 here in the metro, still closer to 40 off to our south. So we get some cooler air to come in here overnight. Another weak boundary crosses through by 10 o'clock. I think we'll be dry with this one, but clouds will be increasing. You see temperatures kind of holding in the upper 20s and low 30s. And then a cold front comes through early tomorrow morning. And by 4 o'clock, scattered snow showers, maybe mixing in with some sleet as well. And then that gets out of here by the morning commute. So even though we have that chance of a wintry mix overnight, I think it'll be gone by the time you're heading to work tomorrow. And then cold north winds coming in on Friday send our temperatures back down into the 30s. But look at the trend we're on. 42 today, 32 tomorrow, up to 44 on Saturday, getting close to 50 on Sunday. And by the middle of next week, we could be looking at highs in the mid to upper 50s in Omaha.